I'm going to record it there as well. Hopefully that's all running now. Trying to do too much at once, Topena. Now, have I told it to go live yet? Probably not. Help if I tell it to start, wouldn't it? Go live. There we go. Really hope I'm in tune here because, you know, I have misplaced my tuner. I've got no idea where the hell it's gone. Let's put that up over there like that so I can see comments as they come in. And I'm going to watch this. Right. Get some music and let's get going. Now, silly me. Two things happened before I started tonight. First was ABS said it had a new version. Said, oh, yeah, I'll do that. And then Facebook said, we've got a new interface. Do you want to try it? Don't do that. Okay. Sometimes this place gets kind of empty. Sound of the breath fades with the light. I think about the loveless fascination under the Milky Way tonight. Lower the curtain down in Memphis. Lower the curtain down, alright. I've got no time for private consultation under the Milky Way tonight. Wish I knew why you were looking for. Might have known what you would find. And it's something quite peculiar. It's something that's shimmering and white. Leads you here despite destination under the Milky Way tonight. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might have known what you would find. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might have known what you would find. And it's something quite peculiar, something that shimmering and white leads you here despite your destination under the Milky Way tonight. Thank you. tonight. Oh yay, the battery in my wire's gone. That's going to make tonight interesting, because I'm not going to lean down there and change that now. Let's just mute that, because I was hearing my replay. Hey Richard, Liz, Simon, how you doing guys? As well as in world two, have we got up there? I can't see. Hey Jesse, Maddie. Brody, hey there. Hey Billy. Iron Dillbilly Thunder Song, why the hell not? Hey, Billy's here. Mr. Cletus Carr. Why the hell not? The man writes wonderful music. And I love it. That's my problem here tonight, is I'm looking forward here. This computer's doing the video because the cameras are sort of up there and there, and my second life is way over there to my right, and I can't see it at all unless I turn around. So there we go. So I had to listen to you play this the other day, Billy, and realised I'd been making a mistake. I wasn't letting that string ring. So let's see if I can pull this off. Because it really is a beautiful song, man. Mary waits at the Tudor Hotel, strong and assured and so feminine. She stands so firm, not so much for herself, for the unborn baby she carries within. There to decide on the right thing to do. Should you run away and never look back, or go back home and face the truth where the future's about to catch up with her past. Take your time, Mother Mary. Stay alive so you don't fall. You know life, it's like a baby. We all wanna walk before we crawl. Looks through her back on the marble tiles, a photograph of a brown-eyed man. She keeps it close, she says it's for her child. If he ever needs to see his dad, she breathes a sigh, she whispers his name. Too many things still left unsaid. Well, mostly pride, just a little shame. This world doesn't like its mothers unwed. Take your time, Mother Mary. Stay alive so you don't fall. You know life, it's like a baby. We all wanna walk before we crawl. An old woman stares at the window, lonely and lost. An old couple sits at the table, and Mary thinks that could be us. Well, Mary waits at the Tudor Hotel, picks up a bag, makes up her mind. The words are all out like a circus carousel. Takes one last look and says goodbye. Take your time, Mother Mary. Stay alive so you don't fall. You know life, it's like a baby. We all wanna walk before we crawl. And Mary waits. I'm just gonna have to check with the folks on Facebook here, because I have a feeling I might be peeking. Well, nobody's commented about it, but so I hope I'm just going to turn this down a bit on the input here. Okay, now with me jumping in like that, I've got no idea what the hell I'm going to play next. Who's there? Hey, Tommy. I've got too much going on here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Now I see my camera up there is not quite aimed right, but oh well. You know what? Why the hell not? Let's do some jazz. Let's have a drink first. That is odd that Facebook's behind the SL stream, isn't it? Drink up, all you people. Order anything you see and have lots of fun, you happy people. Because the laughs and the drinks were there on me. Try to think that love's not around. Still, it's uncomfortably near. My poor old heart ain't gaining any ground because my angel eyes ain't here. Angel eyes, that old devil sent. They glow unbearably bright. Need I say that my love is misspent? Misspent with angel eyes tonight. So drink up, all you people. Order anything you see and have fun, you happy people, because the drinks and the laughs here on me. Pardon me, but I've got to run. The fact's uncommonly clear. Gotta find who's now number one. Why, my angel eyes, she ain't here. So drink up, all you people. Order anything you see and have fun. you happy people, because the drinks and the laughs, they're on me. Pardon me, but I've got a run. The facts uncommonly clear. I've got to find who's now number one. And why, my angel eyes, she ain't here. Excuse me while I disappear. Oh, so much chat going on all over the place. What's going on over here? G'day, Jim. Stu, Liz, Steve, thank God, so many people. Let me know on Facebook if the audio is peaking a bit. I'm just peeking up into the red here a little bit if I look at it. So if it is, I probably need to know. Okay. So I'm dual streaming here. I'm streaming live into Facebook. I'm also streaming live into Second Life here, as you can see on the stream up there for the Facebook people. Okay. Oh, yeah. See, I have misplaced my tuner. So I'm doing this by ear tonight. Close. Sounds better. And my mic is spinning around on me, which is not a good thing. That's better, it's aimed that right. On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine mourning out its one-note song. You can think about the woman, the girl you knew the night before. Your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. You don't feel much like riding, just wish the trip was through. Here I am, on the road again. There I am, I'm up on the stage. Here I go, grand star again. There I go, turn the page. You walk into the restaurant, strung out from the road. You feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. It's the same old cliches, is it woman, is it man? You always seem outnumbered, you don't dare make a stand. Here I am, on the road again. There I am, I'm up on the stage. Here I go, grand star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, a million miles away, every ounce of energy that you're trying to give away, as the sweat pours out your body, like the music that you play. Later in the evening, lie awake in bed, and the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head. You smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Here I am on the road again. Well, there I am, I'm up on the stage. Here I go, playing star again, the wrong chords. Here I go, here I go. That's it. Second last line in the song before I bugger the cording up. That'll be right. Okay, well, I don't see anybody on Facebook saying that I'm peaking, so... Okay. So time going. Yeah, let's move over into some originals. Why not? Won't get in trouble on Facebook that way, because Facebook is starting to actually warn people to take covers down. Reading some articles, it's apparently because YouTube has paid money to the bigs, the recording studios, and Facebook hasn't. So what I'll be doing with this after I'm done here is I won't be saving the stream up on Facebook, I'll be saving it up to YouTube. Sun touches the white caps, it breaks through the smoke orange haze, reflects in the water that's been left behind, the beginning of the new day. Step, 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 walking out on the sand. Step, 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 where the ocean kisses the land. There's some surfers just 50 yards out, they're waiting to catch a good wave. Ah, he's got one, but it didn't last long. He goes back to waiting again. Step, 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 walking out on the sand. Step, 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 where the ocean kisses the land. Out on a rock sits a seagull, sun in himself, wings stretched wide, as the breakers crash down on the rocks golden brown. The spray leaves him nowhere to hide. Step, 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 walking out on the sand. Step, 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 where the ocean kisses the land. Now as I look back behind me, the waves tumbling over my toes, washing the cares of the days and the years, like my footprints get washed from the coast. Step, 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 walking out on the sand. Step, 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 where the ocean kisses the land. Step, 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 walking out on the sand. Step, 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 where the ocean kisses the land. Where the ocean kisses the land. Hey, thanks, Tommy. I haven't seen you in ages, my friend. Gotta go back here and do some thank yous in Second Life. Thank you, Meredith and Desi. Yeah, that looks about it. Cool. Okay. Where's my drink? Now, of course, I've noticed here that a camera that is out of reach is not quite aimed right. Oh, well. This microphone keeps running away from me. From the poor in the town, a boy who made good, he's building a life in a new neighborhood. He's working long hours, all the sweat that he bleeds is 'cause he wants to spoil his love and give her everything that she needs. At the start of the day, for his family's wealth, puts the things that he loves back on the shelf. In solitary sadness, she watches him go. The big house gets cold, the drink takes its toll. She screams at the silence, 'cause he can't understand. All the worldly goods are nothing if she can't have some time with her man. All through the day, she sat by herself with the things that he loves back on the shelf. He doesn't stop to think that the time he spends is forever gone. What good is it all if you left alone? It's raining outside, he's been up through the dawn. Big house, oh, we've done that one. She left yesterday, she's gone to live with her mom. He only sees now what he did wrong. The future must come second to the love, or the love will be gone. At the end of the day, he sat by himself. It's a bare, empty place back on the shelf. I'm just going to turn this stomp down a bit because that's really peeking up into the red. That one, how's that? That's better. I'm not going to read Richard's comment up there, but it's interesting concept, mate. Yeah, I noticed that, Billy. I've turned it down, so hopefully That's a bit better on the stomp now. It's cold outside on a wintry night. The fire's my only friend, warming my bones while I'm on my own, wondering when I'll see you again. I've been okay through the first half of the day. I've been too busy to see. Here by the fire, find I require some place that I need to be. Going back home. Going back home. Nearly got caught. Time goes by, it gets harder each night. It's been too many days. There was no one home when I left on my own, heading off for somewhere to stay. I've been okay through the first half of the day. I've been too busy to see. Here by the fire, find I require someplace I need to be. Going back home. Going back home. It's a long, long way, 7,000 miles. Thinking about you and the kids there too makes me smile. Do this without the wah. Here by the fire, find I require someplace I need to be. Going back home. Going back home. Going back home. Brody, I guess Brody's up next after me on Second Life, are you? Hey Jenny, hey David. We're getting quite a crowd up in both sides. That's really cool. Thanks guys for tuning in to have a look. That'll still be working, yeah, okay. Because that's not the computer that I'm running this from. I saw on computer reload my Facebook, and oh God, there goes the video stream. But it's not. What it has done is it's turned the audio back on. I'm hearing the video stream about 30 seconds ago in my headphones. There we go, let's turn that off. Now, I was talking to Autumn the other day, and she says she's going to come back in her second life, and I think that would be absolutely wonderful. I wrote this song for Autumn. Good God, when was it? 8 years ago. Wow. Well, she's a pretty girl. She's got the world at her feet. In any town, USA. Well, she's got brains and she's got looks and can be anything that she wants. Lord, it's gonna be a good day. Fate can be cruel. She woke one day with every nerve screaming in pain. It took them a year to figure out what was wrong. She won't get better again. Well, it's just not fair to the girl in there that it just gets worse and worse. Changes the way that you look at each day. You take each single one, milk it for the best that you can. The pain gets hard, the nights are long, darkness lights away. It's eating her up and it's bringing it down. One thought gets her through. That's the price of one good day. She lies in her bed and she pleads with the sky. Lord, give me one good day. G'day, Glenn. Good to see you, brother. I hope you're coping okay. I hope everybody out there is coping okay during this. I'm a bit luckier than most, but there's a lot of people doing it a bit harder than I am. I'll have a drink and we'll do that one. Tommy, I think we had another Aussie Jam in 2015 and that was the last one. Good God, was that really 5 years ago? Speaking of which, I wonder if I can quickly find that Jackdaw song. It's another one that I would really like to do. I'm not sure where the hell it is, though, so maybe we don't get to do it. No, we don't get to do it. We'll do this one. Just a little lie, didn't want to hurt you. The truth is harsh, I don't want to argue. Well, that's how it starts, for the trust to get broken. Are we really any better off this way? Falsity and fabrication, information overload. Hide the truth, keep us safe behind the lies, and pave the way to phony roads. Paper says, you know it's true.
What?
Of course it is. Why would they lie to you? That's how it starts. Oh, the trust to get broken. Are we really any better off this way? Falsity and fabrication. Information overload. Hide the truth. Keep it safe behind the lies. And pave the way to phony road. Whoa! How did we get here? Thought crime and double think. Two and two are five. The freedom shrink. Well, that's how it starts. The trust is broken. We really aren't any better off this way. Falsity and fabrication. Information overload. Hide the truth. Keep me safe behind the lies. Take me down to phony road. Down to phony road. Drink, I can feel my throat going, but we've got to get to the top of the hour here. 15 minutes, probably what, three, four more, something like that. So I'm trying to do a lot more originals tonight because Sony has been harassing Facebook and they've been chasing people to take covers down. So like I said, the recording of this will be going up on YouTube, who have actually made a deal with those guys. Everything's too close to the surface. Getting harder to fool you with my smile. Need to wear sunglasses in the darkness. To want you looking in my eyes. 'Cause I'm drowning and suffocating. Can't run, can't swim, can't cry or breathe. I'm starting to run out of reasons to hope, to plan my deepest dreams. 'Cause tonight I'm a little bit broken. Can you lend me a little bit of your love? Today I'm a little bit broken. Can you give me a little bit of your love? I hope you know I hate these feelings. I don't mean to shut you out. Takes all of me to keep on walking. All I want to do is just break down. 'Cause tonight I'm a little bit broken. Can you lend me a little bit of your love? Today I'm a little bit broken. Can you give me a little bit of your love? It'd be easier for you to go. Spread your beautiful wings on your own. 'Cause tonight I'm a little bit broken. Think I might need to walk away. Because today I'm a little bit broken. Might have to go and find myself again. Because tonight I'm a little bit broken. Can you lend me a little bit of your love? Today I'm a little bit broken. Can you give me a little bit of your love? Let's do something a bit lighter than that. It's pretty heavy, that one. I want to make a good impression. I need to look cool. Clean pair of jeans and some polish on my shoes. Jump into the car, put my pedal to the floor. Pull into her driveway and I walk up to the door. And she said, I need to have a shower and I need to do my hair. Put my makeup on and find something nice to wear. Just let me get on with it, you're making me slow. I'm not ready to go. Okay. That's not a problem, it's time enough to blow. We can skip the dinner and still make it for the show. Maybe grab a burger 'cause the band won't start till 9. As long as we leave soon, we'll make it on time. Yeah, right. I need to have a shower and I need to do my hair. Put my makeup on and find something nice to wear. Just let me get on with it, you're making me slow. I'm not ready to go. Well, now I'm getting nervous 'cause it's really time to go. The band's already playing and we're gonna miss the show. I'm looking at my watch but she says that it's alright. Let's stay in tonight. Oh, okay. No need to have a shower, no need to do my hair. I don't need my makeup and I don't care what I wear. Just a call for pizza and take the night slow. I'm not ready to go, and we ain't gonna go. I take requests, Richard. I don't necessarily play them though. No, I've not really got a lot of time. I've got about time for two songs left in here, and I'm kind of in the originals half of the set now. So probably not that one. It's probably been about 2 years since I've played that one either too, mate, so you probably don't want to hear me playing it. But I do love the Eagles. Let's see, we've got time for two more, maybe. Yeah, let's give that one a go. Thanks, Loretta, I think. Who was it? No, it wasn't. That was Bridie. Thank you, Bridie. What happens, I've got my glasses on for my reading or distance, and middle where that screen is just a really bad position. Okay. The way you move on the floor, you leave them screaming for more. Ooh, that little black dress, you leave my mind in a mess. Before it gets too real, It's all about the thrill. Come over here, let me buy you a beer. We can talk for a while. Girl, I like your style. Before it gets too real, it's all about the feel. Let me take you home. We can be all alone. Love me tonight, through to morning's light. Cause we make it real when it's about the thrill. We make it real. It's all about the feel. I had to stop and think about that last chord because I was playing that semitone high. Okay, how's our time? An odd amount of time. 7 minutes, that'd be right. That's a horrible amount of time left. Time for 1.5, isn't it? So I've got to, I will take this opportunity to thank those in Second Life who've thrown me their linen dollar tips. So they do help me to do what I do here, which is this, doing live music, whether it be on Facebook or on Second Life or whatever, it's all good fun. It's not a free exercise, it does actually cost money, so I'm grateful for anything you guys want to throw my way. And also remember the venue there, it doesn't run itself either, so there are tip surfboards either side of the stage there. And our lovely hosts, Desi and Maddie, don't forget them either. I am just looking for something that I can do here that's going, I'll stuff it. We're just going to do the last song and I'm going to stretch it out. Why not? Who do you think I stole it from? Woke up this morning, had a pain in my head. Another work day, I'd rather stay here in bed. Where is that weekend? It's so far away. I need to sleep through the sunrise and into the day. Yeah, I need to sleep through the day. Fresh roasted beans and a nice fine wine. Got a hot cappuccino and load off my mind. Sat out back in the rain, it's still falling on the grass. Yeah, I can relax. Good friends and great coffee. Oh yeah, no hands, just hands. Today in the office I spent the day on the phone. I've got too much to do, too many problems to solve. Where's our weekend? It's coming too slow. I need to put up my feet and just go with the flow. Oh, I need to go with the flow. Fresh roasted beans and a nice fine wine. I got a hot cappuccino and a load off my mind. I'm sat out back and the rain is still falling on the grass. I can relax with good friends and great coffee. You have a day like that? Then they suck like this one. I'm supposed to do wah here, but the wah's not working. Well, scoop dooby doo ba ba. Dooby dee Fresh roasted beans and a nice fine grind, a hot cappuccino and a load off my mind. I'm sat out back and the rain is still falling on the grass. I can relax with good friends and great coffee. Saturday comes, I spent the morning in bed. The telephone's off, I'll watch Netflix instead. The office can wait because that hustle's a bore. I'm gonna head to the kitchen. I'm gonna make some more. You know what I want. Fresh roasted beans and a nice fine grind. I've got a hot cappuccino and a load off my mind. Sat out back and the rain is still falling on the grass. I can relax. Good friends and amazing coffee. I'm gonna play another break. Roasted beans and a nice fine grind, a hot cappuccino and a load off my mind. I'm sat out back and the rain is still falling on the grass. I can relax. Good friends, great coffee. Espresso. Pour on that hot froth milk. Top that off some, like, oh, I don't know, maybe some sweet fine ground chocolate. I love a hot cappuccino. I love a hot cappuccino. I love a hot cappuccino. Okay, it's just, it's good to see you too again, Rebecca. Do I even have a thank yous to do? I do. What am I going to do? I'm going to kill the Facebook stream first. Thank you, Bridie. I said thank you, Bridie, already. Let me just get the second live stream stopped over here. So thank you, everybody. I'll be back in a fortnight. You can catch me online, search my YouTube. I'll put this up here for Alan Hargreaves on YouTube, and I'm going to drop the Facebook stream now in 3, 2, oh, he stopped it already, okay. And now we're only running on this one. I can have a quick look at the comments before we drop this. Oh, I better probably get off the stage, hey. Like that, and go back there. I'm just going to find my Facebook over on this computer. And somebody else just hit me, I've got no idea who it was. There's no point in me thanking them here, but I'll thank them in world. Thank you, everybody who's joined me online. I've just finished now. I'll be this won't be staying up on Facebook. I'll be putting this up on YouTube in the next half hour or so. And so I'll probably, any other comments that I need to respond to? Probably not immediately. Thank you guys for tuning in. It's been wonderful to actually do this. I'll try and get the camera set up better next time. This one was great. That one, not so much. So anyway, I've got to, where's that? We'll end this live video. And thanks for having me, guys. Bye. theory.